channel 3. So we're back here with Hawk.
Yes, Hawk is here.
Hawk. I keep mispronouncing your name. Leave me alone
today. I don't care.
Leave me alone. So we're back. We're going to try this Dragon Sanctuary answer, you know, battle again. Probably choose some different characters. So what are your thoughts?
Well, I'm going to sort out my potions, and we're going to start this off with some more resistances to hopefully not die, and I'll get my spells swapped around. So, yes. So we're going to try some new spells, new potions, and hopefully not get exploded.
Not get exploded. Okay. That's a good plan. That's a good plan.
So I will be sorting a lot of this stuff out here for a little bit.
Okay. So basically, are you going back to camp, or what are you doing?
Well, I'm taking potion inventory, so I'm going to be doing that for a little bit, and then I may have to go out and buy stuff. So.
Okay.
All right, let's see what we got.
All right, perfect. So. I think you're going to be doing that for a bit, sounds like. So I will leave you to it. I have a couple things to do, and I'm going to disappear for a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
But I will be back, but Hawk is going to remain playing. So you can see stuff here, so we're good.
Yeah, it's just have a little reconnoitering to do, that's all.
Yeah, don't forget to, you know, tell everybody what you're doing and stuff, so. Mm-hmm. And I'll be back soon.
Okay. She's got one. Okay, he's got one of those too. So. She's going. Perfect. Ah, no.
Looking ahead.
Okay. I think we're going to try a wall of fire.
Does the hero march, fettered by the taxing chains of fear? A stalwart soul must ever persevere. With insight, does the hero choose? Guidance born of ancient wisdom proven. Peace, not strife, the undenied conclusion. With justice, does the hero rule? Lead not the guiltless lamb to bloody slaughter, nor cleanse the lion's sins in sacred water. With strategy does the hero scheme. A cunning mind, 100 steps ahead, your allies close, your rivals stunned in dread. Worthy you are found. Go forth, hero, seize your fate, and rise, great worm, heart of the gate.
Cheeky win for us. The statue doesn't need to know what we did or didn't do to get here.
All right.
Of the gate, butchered in flesh, risen.
Your lips resist, then yield. The spirit pauses, and you feel the astral prism stir.
Answer me, Facey. Why have you come?
I never shy away from a challenge.
Resonates within you. The torrent stills, only disturbed by the dragon's next words.
Brack, my words aren't meant for you. Then
the Emperor stirs in the astral prism, then in you, calm, curious, and detached.
Baldur, your presence has stirred me as it ever did. I am awakened.
Answer. It's been too long. The name I once answered, the name I did not expect to hear again.
Friend, yes, and more, until you kill. Have you come to dance on my bones, boy?
Satisfaction? No.
You had every choice. You were becoming illithid. I offered you merciful death. You chose to, and now you bring your thrall before me. How far has the Great Baldurin fallen?
Stillness. Ansur's consciousness hovers just above yours, searching, seeing.
Enough! I gave you everything, Baldurin, and you repaid me in slaughter. Let my bones rise and the storms gather. Witness, Baldurin. I am the heart of the gate. I am the one who roars. This time, you will not escape it.
Okay. Find the potion that we need to drink. Let's see. Okay, let's dump you out over here. Let's see here, accuracy. Where is it? Okay, Shadowheart, let's drink your potion. Boom. Okay. Nice. Nice. Radiant damage. Sneak attack. Must have advantage. Can you hide? Actually, no. Let's try this. Okay. I don't like you next to me. Let's move. Moving's always a good option. Come on, target the dragon. There we go. Okay. Then let's go run behind here. First thing if we do, use the potion. Always use the potion. Okay, now let's hit something hard. Let's see. Try for the dragon or kill little dude. I think we're gonna hit the dragon because he's down right. Nice. Nice. Uh-oh. Let's try running. Yeah, I think that's good. Alright, Karlach. Let's see what we got. What? Oh, that sucks. Yes, actually, no. He's got that. He's officially not gonna die. All right. All right, let's see if this worked. Didn't work as well as I was hoping to, but that's okay. Not available. Why not? Oh yeah. Mass healing word. See what we got. Well, let's just take it easy and shoot it in the face. Nice. Well, he's getting down. Nice.
Oh.
All right. Answer is getting pretty beat up by this. Okay. So let's see what we got. I think necrotic's gonna work on him. Okay, so stage fright. Did it work? It worked. Okay. That's hilarious.
I need your help.
Ouch. Just standing a little too close to the call lightning. Okay. Let's try shooting it. Nope. Okay.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
All right. Solution here is always use. Oh, let's try this. Yes. Here goes nothing. Whoa.
What have you done?
Okay. We killed the dragon with the spell.
Unsaw. I never thought I'd see him.
So it's true, you're Baldurin.
I was. Now, I am much, much more. But it seems you are more interested in my past.
Well, let's see. You literally founded Baldur's Gate. Of course I'm interested.
Such sentimentality. Very well. It's like I always told you. I was just like you. An adventurer who yearned for greatness. And in mortal terms, I achieved it. As captain of the Wandering Eye, I acquired enough gold to found Baldur's Gate. I stayed for a while to watch my city grow. But it was not enough. I grew restless again. The sea called to me. And I ran to her with open arms. Life at sea was not easy. Our last adventure was ruinous. My ship was destroyed. My crew lost. But my spirit was far from broken. I was determined to return in triumph once again. I heard of treasure in Moonrise. I strove to find. What I found was an illithid colony, where I acquired a tadpole much like yours, and became a mind flayer, enthralled to the Elder Brain. It was Ansor who found me. Ansor who pulled me from the Brain's domination. Ansor who brought me home. He sought to cure me of my sickness, called on every healer he could find. Nearly broke his spirit in the attempt. But he failed to understand. I wanted no healing. I was not sick.
Let's go with... Don't you feel bad about killing the one who saved you?
More so because it was Ansor
Even after he had exhausted all possibility of reversing my condition, he still clung to hope. I tried to convince him of my reality. I was on the cusp of greatness beyond my wildest dreams. But all he could see was a mind flayer. He came to me as I slept. A mercy killing in his mind. I saw the tears. I felt his grief. I had no choice but to kill him first. It was an act of self-preservation.
I'm sorry you had to go through that.
Me too. I hope I never find myself in that situation again. While the past is beyond my influence, the present is not. It is time we move on. One Netherstone remains. We must find it before the brain breaks free.
Okay. Alright, how do I loot the dragon? Here we go. We got a what? Okay. Baldurin's Giant Slayer. Well, neato. Alright. That looks important.
Worm's tempest and his roar hurtle through you. Ansur's essence still lives within the helm, instilling you with power for as long as you wear it.
Oh, nice. Oh, what the hell? Okay. First things first. Take a short rest. And let's look at our gear. All right, let's see. This helmet heals you 2 points at the beginning of every turn. Plus one bonus to armor class and saving throws. Can't be stunned. And attackers can't land critical hits on you. Wow. Okay. What does the other thing do? Giant Slayer. Great sword. On hit, double the damage from your strength modifier. Weapon grants you advantage. Enlarge, huge, gargantuan. Giant form. Oh my goodness. Alright, Karlach, you know what you're wearing. And this hat. Well, let's see.
Can't afford to stay idle.
What do you got? You got a plus one bonus. Yeah, this you're just gotta wear this thing here. What's Zappo got? Yeah, we need that. Okay. That was very helpful. Okay. take a tactical nap now.
Whatever happens next, be sure that I will document it all as accurately as possible.
All right, let's sell stuff. We're gonna need some resistance potions now. Let's see here. Okay. Don't need that. And all right. Let's see what he's got in the realm of the resistance potions. Fire resistance, yes, please. And let's see, sleep. Feather falling, animal speaking, poison. Well, it's working on it. It's just taking a little bit of time. All right. Okay, let's talk to Will. Will is good. Let's see what Will does.
Ansur is dead. There'll be no great tempest roaring through the skies, no dragon redeemer to save us. What hope then for Baldur's Gate? Without the great worm's aid, is the city doomed to fall?
You braved the worm's lair, seeking a savior. Yet it was you, all of you, who vanquished the undead abomination which Ansur became. You are more powerful than you understand. It is you who are the Tempest. It is you who are the heart of the gate.
Ansur is dead. There'll be no great tempest roaring. What hope then for Bolt?
You braved the worm's lair. You are more powerful. It is you who are the Tempest.
You're right. We are the warriors who'll slay the Absolute. We are the guardians who'll defend this fair city. Yes, the brain will fall, and the people will hail us as champ.
I could even claim my father's own ducal title and carry his banner after this.
Grand Duke Will Ravenguard, Marshal of the Flaming Fist, the city's truest defender.
Follow your heart, Will. I trust you will make the right decision.
I fought to right the wrongs of the coast, to slay the monsters that hunt the helpless. What good is a champion who puts himself above the people? What good am I as a politician just out of reach? There will be no Grand Duke Will Ravenguard, and there will be no Blade of Frontiers. I am now the Blade of Avernus. For as long as demons and devils imperil the Sword Coast, they will be my prey.
Hail the Blade of Avernus!
The calm settles over you. The Elder Brain is a menace, but with the Blade of Avernus at your side, you know you will triumph.
Hey, we completed our thing. Oh, he wants to talk again.
The Blade of Avernus. The four pillars finally rise within me. Courage, insight, strategy, justice. I'm not to abide them, but to become them.
Ah, but enough reflection for today. I'm of a mind to celebrate. A hearty meal would do the trick. A few hunks of fresh venison, a round of brown ale. What do you say?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. We have an Elder Brain to deal with, remember?
But we need nourishment, don't we? And we can't go beating up brains on empty stomachs. You hunt the meat, I'll scrounge up the ale. Prepare your belly for a roast a la Blade. Let's hope Gale doesn't take offense if I assume cooking duties, just the once.
What are your plans as the Blade once the Brain is defeated?
I scout both the Hells and the Coast's Havens, and I destroy every fiend that dares put its eye on Faerun.
Ooh, I failed a check. Oh well. Alright. Let's check our... Claim the crown. Stolen gold. Missing letters. Okay. All right. Okay, sounds good. Let's power up. All right, Carlack. Okay, that's not creepy. Open. Okay. More dungeon. Maybe not. This new? Nope. Ah. There's a loop. All right. All right, so now we're gonna go walk into Baldur's Gate, hopefully.
Interference with flaming fish property. Sure. be dealt with swiftly.
But folk are dying every day on these gallows.
Okay. I have something over here. A box. Alright, Asterion, why don't you open this?
A crooked touch.
Yeah. Okay, that was not very useful, but we have Di now. Who's Jameth?
Your things. You're no longer a member of this staff.
I'm sorry, Mr. Mercer. It was an accident.
You've shamed House Janeth and me for the last time, Bailey. You're awkward, slow, and your tunic is buttoned wrong. Who the blazes? Ah, sorry, sir, but this is a staff area. Whatever a guest might need is available downstairs.
That's rude. Do you want me to report you to your employer? Let's try this. Okay.
No, no, of course not. You're right to reproach me. I shall give Bailey here another chance. This guest's concern has earned you another chance, Bailey. I'm sure you're grateful.
Oh, yes. Yes, thank you, sir. And I promise not to drop any more cutlery, Chamberlain. Does Mr. Nemonis know
this? He doesn't. And I won't tell him.
New face. How wonderful. Always good to see fresh interest in the art. Please, enjoy the day. Just don't touch anything.
How much, off the top of your head, would you say some of your paintings are worth?
Many were painted by someone I held dear to my heart. and as such, they are like him. Priceless. I have some other pieces I'd be willing to part with, if you'd like to take a look.
Oh, nice. Die. Die. Bored girl playing music. No thanks, we're good.
You don't have permission to be here. You're about to be ejected.
Gonna try to convince him and no. She's too smart for one. Number two is brutal. We're gonna go with number three. Oh, geez. Friends. Whoo! Plus eight. He's got a chance. Nice.
You've been granted free passage. What you do with that privilege is up to you.
Interesting. Okay. Got a couple wooden chests. Didn't find anything. This is a rather elaborate place.
He has plenty of land out in Arm.
An Armlian wedding? Now that would be a party.
I'm not sure what I should be doing. Okay.
You've set foot in a restricted area. A swift exit may be in order.
Oops. Let's talk our way into this. Well, I guess we're gonna have to try this persuasion again. Okay, here goes nothing. Oops. Well, I think we'll burn an inspiration while we're at it. What? Seriously? Okay, it's trying to tell me not to do this anymore.
A valiant but misguided attempt.
All right, we will go. I don't know why I needed to get in there anyway.
To Lady Janeth. You shouldn't disturb painters at their easels, and you shouldn't disturb chefs in their kitchen. Art requires folk.
Okay.
How many more mouths will we have to feed?
As many as Lady Janeth desires, so keep cooking.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Steal wine? Well, that might be an idea. Think I can do this yet, maybe? Oh well. Oh, hello.
Welcome to Lady Janeth's celebration of the arts. Lady Janeth is a dedicated patron of the arts. She doesn't care for status or wealth. Today's event is a public showing of many fine pieces she has commissioned. Decidedly not. I have more to do with dust brushes than paint brushes. I am Lady Janeth's butler.
Okay. Let's not go that way.
If Gortat was so clever, how'd he end up dead?
Save the game, because that's important.
Being able to afford things, probably.
You do realize what we're signing up for here, don't you?
Dominate. Don't know why you get to skip the line, but go on then.
Hey. We must find the Lash of Bale and free our companion. Orin resides in the Temple of Bale. We found the temple.
What do you mean? What else is down there?
It could be the work of Orin. Okay.
No such luck.
Maybe there's a reason.
That's what I need to do.
So you believe me?
Stranger things have happened in Open Hand Temple. Okay.
Think I made the right decision not to stay in law.
Hmm.
sure it's not a trapped nerve?
I am, thank you.
All right, well, we are going to sign off now. We got the dragon killed, and we have to continue a quest to find Orin. Bye for now.